couple gets engaged and it's not a bit of a visual feast captured on video. Did it really happen at all? Well, you are about to meet a couple who just might have started the trend. Aaron and Carly Hall are the proposal gurus and join us from Coffs Harbour now. We're interrupting their holiday to chat to them. Thank you so much, guys. Thanks for joining us. Your story began with your own engagement. Aaron, can you describe how you popped the question to Carly?
Yeah, well, I love this one very much and want to spend the rest of my life with her. So we're watching the movie Friends with Benefits. Check it out. An amazing flash mob in there and lots of fun. Thought, geez, that'd be amazing. And Carly loves dancing, so that's her background. So, so we did a lot of planning. We flew down to Melbourne, had lots of family and friends there, had lots of different songs, and I couldn't hire 40 dancers, too expensive, but I got 6 really good dancers. And then they started dancing and performing. And then obviously we used umbrellas to block space and then I came through the middle and the last song was Horses by Darryl Braithwaite, which Carly loves, and ended up walking down the aisle too. And then all family and friends had a bit of a dance, and it's one of those moments where you just go, wow, that was amazing. Like it's obviously for Carly, and everyone had an amazing time.
So. Oh, jeez, you set the bar high, mate.
Yeah, there you go, mate. Yeah. What was that moment like for you, Carly?
Oh, it was just such a surreal feeling. I was meant to meet up with Aaron with some friends, and a dancer actually came up to me and said, "Are you Carly?" And I said, "Yes." And then the dances all started. So just an amazing once-in-a-lifetime moment, and really special.
And I love that you both now create unique experiences for other couples. Is it a big business? Are lots of people coming to you saying, "We want to make this proposal extraordinary, memorable?"
Yeah, well, we've been at this for about 7 years now. It took 5 years to really get under wraps. So it took a long time to get going. And early days, it just took people to take a bit of faith in you. We had amazing visions and obviously helped clients do that. And these days, people can see what you can do, and we brainstorm amazing experiences, and we go from there. And we've gone full time in the last year, and both of us have. So, it's an amazing business
to
be in.
Yeah,
it really is. And it's just wonderful to every day you're with people that having the best day of their lives. So,
what a job.
Yeah, it's such an important moment for a lot of people. I'd imagine it's great to be involved. I've seen a few of them myself and I think they're great. What are some of the moments you've created that have been real highlights for you? I saw Lee and Ricky, which is fantastic.
Yeah, Lee and Ricky's was an amazing proposal. It was pretty early days for us, and we did an a cappella proposal. So that's where we get performers who actually, there's no instruments, they just use their voices. And so that was Lee and Ricky. They went to the first restaurant they went for their anniversary, and then Lee took a work phone call and ducked out. And then Salsas Brisbane started performing these amazing songs. It was amazing. And Ricky's such a personality, really beautiful. It was everything from crying through to happiness, and she was dancing during the songs. 45 family and friends punched around the corner, many from interstate.
The energy was amazing.
It was amazing. And then by the end of it, Ricky's going, "Where's Lee? Where's Lee?" And then towards the end, the big fella punches through family and friends, and it actually gives me tingles just talking about it.
It
was such a beautiful moment, and really beautiful for the couple. So,
do you ever get invited to the wedding?
No, not yet. I haven't been invited to the wedding, but you do get quite intimate, especially with the person proposing, because it's such a long journey that you're obviously planning and deciding how they want to propose. So you do become quite intimate, and on the day, it's obviously a really special moment to be a part of.
Yeah, I really think, welcome the invites to their weddings. Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, I think when you see moments like that, you realise that your work there is probably done.
Great. Have you ever had a no?
No, we haven't, but that is our most common question.
Okay.
No, we haven't had a no, which, isn't always
had,
good.
We've had some very long and awkward pauses, but people come to us because they know that they really want to move forward with their relationship, and we help them with the experience. So, no no's, but plenty of happy people.
I think it's a beautiful thing that you guys do. You can find out more about what Carly and Aaron do at theproposalguru.com.au. Carly and Aaron, thanks so much for joining us. Back to your holiday.
Thanks,
have
you
a great
too.
Time.
Enjoy the holiday.
Thanks so much, guys.
Thanks,
Thank
folks.
You.
All the best.
Take care.